where we bring you the latest in politics, business and sports. I'm Hala Al-Hamali and I'll be updating you regarding the latest in the world of politics right after the headlines. President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi meets the head of the Kuwaiti Parliament, Marzouq al-Ghanem. Prime Minister Sherif Ismail heads China unit meeting. And Iraqi forces extend Ramadi control and rescue civilians. Welcome back. President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi met on Sunday with the head of the Kuwaiti Parliament, Marzouq Ali al-Ghanem. During the meeting, they discussed bilateral relations between the two countries. On Saturday, President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi held a meeting with the chairman of the Engineering Authority of the Armed Forces, General Kamil al-Wazir, as well as a number of the authority's leaders and senior advisors. The meeting covered the authority's implementation of a number of national projects, on top of which Al-Galila project, the implementation of tunnels under the Suez Canal and the National Road Network in Sinai. During the meeting, President al-Sisi underlined the urgency of implementing Al-Galila project in a short period of time due to its positive effects on tourism and investment. President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi met with the head of the Suez Canal Authority, Rear Admiral Mohamed.